Skating Club presents 2001 A Skate Odyssey, 5386-2500, and by Witherby and Whalen Incorporated, the mark of excellence. We offer complete monument service by a qualified staff. Located at 3 Hodgkins Street in Canton, phone 315-386-8566. Now enjoy the show.
Opening our show is the number The Blue Danube by several skaters of the St. Louis Figure Skating Club. Skating Club. Our next group is the Snowplow Sam group, skating to Teletubbies. The choreography is by Carrie Dolger. Members of the group include Rita McCormick, Emily McAdoo, Macy Huntley, Beth Pearson, Michael Hubert, and Carrie Dolger. This group is aided by Tyler Wood.
The skaters start by skating around in a circle.
Swizzles in the center.
their parents.
Big group hug in the center.
So cute. Thank you very much, SLFSC skaters. Soloist this evening is one of three graduating seniors from the club, Lori Denny. She'll be skating to Hat Full of Stars. Her coach is Danielle Bartow. She's 18 years old and a senior at Appleton Central School.
The solo is dedicated to her coach, Danielle Bartow, for all the hard work and time she has devoted to her and her skating.
Lori dedicates her skate tonight to her coach, Danielle Bartow, for all the hard work and time she has devoted to me and my skating. I'd also like to thank my mom. I appreciate everything she has done for me, especially many hours she has spent at the rink.
Another Snowplow Sam group skating to Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. The choreography is by Chris Harmon. Skaters in this group include Kaylee Mitchell, Lindsay Howe, J. Jacob Watson, Sarah Carver, Rebecca Del Rossi, Bryant Wentworth, Dylan Elliott, Francesca Trombley, Gemma Del Rossi, Sean Rohde, Caitlin Castor, Elizabeth Parker, and Casey Conant, and Jessica Fallis.
The group starts out by skating in a circle.
Waving to the audience
and gathering on the red line.
Oh wow, swizzling around stars on the ice.
Great job, Snowplow Sam skaters. Our next soloist is Brianne Parks, skating to Spirit in the Sky. Her coach is Kim Batterson. She's 15 and is a sophomore at Canton Central School. She's working on her gold level dances, and her hobbies include soccer and skating. She's also a member of the Rainbow Connection Precision Team.
She is beamed out onto the ice.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Brianne Parks.
Great smile on Bree's face. Great speed.
next group is a basic three group skating to Pokemon. The choreography is by Chris Harmon. Members of this group are Sarah Elliott, Nicole Curtis, Caitlin Carpenter, Rachel Draper, Olivia Todd, Olivia Daru, Alicia Jones, Naju Johnson, Samantha Kelly, Jenny Day, Whitney Day, Zach Zeller, and Tessa Johnson.
Our next soloist is Kelly Garwood, skating to Sunshine, Lollipops, and Rainbows. Her coach is Alicia Walter. She's 13 in the 8th grade at McKinney Middle School. She's a proud member of the Prisms and Rainbow Connection Precision teams. When not skating, she enjoys soccer, winter and spring track, student council, and youth group. She also enjoys shopping. And here she is.
Please welcome Ms. Kelly Garwood.
Ooh, what a dress. What a great smile. Herself well.
Nice fast and fit. A great spiral.
Double thousand.
Great job.
Thank you. composer program.
Way to go, Kelly!
Very fun program by Kelly Garland.
Thank you, Kelly.
Next, we have basic 1 and 2 skaters skating to Sweeping the Clouds Away, choreographed by Terry Hawk. Members of this group are Murphy Newman, Amanda Christensen, Megan LaSala, Pally Frank, Rachel Huntley, Olivia Naldon, Madeline Griffin, Angela Hubert, Amber Bogart, Tyler Frank, Jessica Scoville, Kate Pearson, and Jamie DeSalvo.
Cute props. Sweeping their clouds.
Nice 2-foot spins.
Pairing off. Soloist is Karen Baker, skating to At the Beginning. Her coach is Alicia Walter. She's 16 and a junior at Canton Central School. She's a member of the Northern Stars Junior Synchronized Skating Team.
Early Sunday morning skate sessions enjoyable. She's skating to At the Beginning.
She would like to thank Megan and Lori for many years of making those early Sunday morning skate sessions enjoyable. Smile.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Karen Baker.
And here she is.
Very elegant dress.
Always been a graceful skater.
Very nice spiral. Ooh, changing edge, outside to inside edge.
Thank you.
ending her program with a nice sit spin.
Good job, Karen.
Great skate.
Thank you, Karen.
Next, we have senior skaters skating to the song Blue, choreographed by Kim Patterson. Members of this group include Courtney Smith, Father Joe Sanderson, Carrie Dolger, Kristen Anderson, Maggie Quackenbush, Michelle Baumier, Elena Strohman, Jordan Carroll, Chantal Randy, and Bridget Spooner.
Skater from Saranac Lake. He's a graduating senior at Saranac Lake High School. Rick Rare lives in Saranac Lake with his mother. He has earned USFSA gold medals in the field and is working on his senior freestyle.
He was a silver medalist at the 2001 North Atlantic Regional Championships.
He qualified to compete at the Eastern Regional Championships 2 years in a row and was a silver medalist at the 2001 Atlantic Regional Championships.
Ladies and gentlemen,
he's coached by Mary Ames.
Guest skater, Ricky Rail.
Here's Rick Rail. Pretty well. He's a great skater.
Nice.
Great speed.
He's very into his music.
into a very nice sit spin.
Wow.
Into a back sit spin. This group include Shelley Perrier, Jennifer Lomaki, Casey Wentworth, Kelly Corbine, Mallory Stone, Mackenzie Van Biber, Kalia Brundage, Morgan Short, Laura Clemens, Lindsay Nolden, and Alicia Tromley. Caitlin Fanning and Amanda Corey are also in the group.
Thank you.
She is coached by Alicia Walter. She is 14 and a freshman at Canton Central School.
She received a silver medal at the novice level in freestyle.
Lizzie recently received the silver medal at the Empire State Games. Good job, Liz.
She skated in an exhibition at Rocket College Center in New York City.
Lizzie was a guest skater in Malone and Ogdensburg ice shows and skated in an exhibition at Rocketeller Center and summer Saturday night ice shows in Lake Placid. Lizzie definitely loves to skate, as we'll see from this program. Anyone watching this is definitely in for a treat.
You that know her know that she loves to skate. She will be skating to the men's.
Great skater and a person.
Just watch the presentation in this program.
Basic four skaters choreographed by Alicia Walter skating to the Jetsons. Members of this group include Emma Stewart, Emily Goche, Brooke McAllister, Aaron Woodley, Katie Murray, Taylor McDew, Nicolette Wolf, Kaylia Posey, and Megan Royce.
See some great smiles from these girls.
And great speed also.
One-foot glide.
Grouping together. Coming towards each other for a slice. Great job. four skaters.
Good job, girls.
Thank you, Jensen.
She'll be skating to the music Here Comes the Sun and Lucy in the Sky of Diamonds. She is coached by Chris Ho-Harmon, is 14, and a freshman at Canton Central School. Tenny is a member of the Northern Stars Synchronized Skating Team. She has her USFSA gold medal and senior moves in the field. She's also a competitor at the North Atlantic's Regional Championships and Empire State Games. When not skating, Tenny enjoys track and skiing.
And here she comes.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tenny Menetka.
Look at that smile. Good job, Ten.
As a prop.
Thank you, Tenny. we have a very special treat for you.
Our next group are the adult skaters skating to the hat. Choreography is by Terry Huff.
Skating in this group are Janice Stillman, Brian Watson, Kathy Ohoro, and Alan Miles and Elizabeth Kane.
Popular music.
Looks like there's something special about that red hat. Well, they changed hats. Wow.
Some nice spins.
They seem to be having so much fun out there. That's what makes it so fun to watch. She stole the hat.
Great job, adult skaters with their helpers. Or otherwise known as synchronized skating teams. We have the Northern Sparkles preliminary synchronized skating team.
This team is comprised of skaters from Winthrop, Canton, Ogdensburg, and Messina. The team competed in Lake Placid and finished third in the first round and fifth place in the final round. Good job, team. The team also went to the Eastern Synchronized Skating Championships this year, where they had a great skate and placed 11th place. Members of this team include Kyle Dinners, Kayla Brundage, Casey Conant, Casey Corbett, Ashley Bissett, Morgan McKellen, Amanda Locke, Amanda Andrus, Sarah Thayer, Ashley Thayer, Brianna Hayes, and Nicole Lazor.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Northern Sparkles.
Thank you.
the end of a kick line.
Nice ass.
Wow, with a great feature at the back, on the end. Backwards teacup. Extremely difficult, especially for this level.
Wow, very nice splice with spirals and lunges. Figure skating club. Skaters on this team range in age from 7 to 11.
Skaters from Norwood, Marfer, Ogdensburg, Potsdam, and St. Lawrence Figure Skating Club.
This team has skaters from Norwood, Norfolk, Ogdensburg, Potsdam, and the St. Lawrence Figure Skating Club.
The Ice Angels have a fourth place finish in the Lake Placid Classic.
The Ice Angels' assistant coach is Mary Garwood, who is also president.
Some nice cheering going on for this game. This team placed fourth at the Lake Placid Classic in January. We'll compete again in March at the Messina Invitational. Team members include Shannon Flanagan, Megan Royce, Paige LaRue, Leah Short, Caitlin Carey, Molly Smatowski, Emily Watson, Elizabeth Bastian, Kelly Corbine, Sophie Gubick, Mallory Stone, Kara McGregor, Emily Hassenhauer, Brittany Carey, Erica Waters, Valerie Landy, Lisa Lyman, Alana Ashley, and Tessa Kelly.
Great unison in the beginning block. And beautiful head movements.
Very cute choreography.
Into a four-spoke. Way to go, girl.
Look at their speed. Wow,
lots of speed. Exiting into a backward circle.
Look at the heads on those girls.
A nice big smile. Nice straight kick line. Way to go, girls.
That's very difficult to do. Have a straight kick line.
As you know from experience.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, flower.
Very nice.
That used to be my favorite move in precision.
This team matches the music very well.
Go, girl!
And this concludes the first half of our show.
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the first half of our show. I would like to bring back some of us skaters. Starting with Lori Denny.
And now for the finale. Miss Lori Denny, a graduating senior. Beautiful layback.
Good luck in the future, Lori. St. Lin's Figure Skating Club will definitely miss you.
Brianne Parks, Spirit of the Sky.
Here's Bree.
Parks.
Woo!
Nice illusion, Bree.
Jump.
Thanks, Ian. Music from the movie
Welcome back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back skaters from our advanced senior, junior, and intermediate skating.
This production number includes skaters from intermediate, junior, senior, and advanced.
Quite the age group.
Ledger. She is skating to the music Come Sail Away. She's coached by Alicia Walter. She's 17 years old and a senior at Patson High School. Megan skates with the Northern Stars synchronized skating team. In the words of Megan, I would like to dedicate my last solo to my parents for every little thing they've done, and also to Alicia for her patience with my hyperness in the early mornings on Sundays. That should really go to everyone, though.
I'm sure all the advanced skaters would agree to that.
The hyperness of Megan is why we love her, though.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Megan Ledger.
Here she is.
Beautiful. So balletic. Gorgeous spiral.
Very nice positioning.
Nice loop jump. The song is so appropriate for a senior solo.
Graceful arms.
Very beautiful skater.
says Lori, that it's going to be very difficult to leave the ice. Skating has been a big factor in all three of our lives.
Good job, Megan.
Good luck in the future, Megan.
We'll miss you so much next year.
Thank you, Megan.
Our next group are Basic Five skaters skating to Star Wars with choreography by Shelby Hill. Members of this group include Katie Dolly, Kelly Jo Cornett, Elizabeth Bastion, Jenny Bridges, Emily Dolly, Chelsea Travis, Brittany Jones, and Jonathan Carver. And here they come.
She is currently working on her junior freestyle, senior moves in the field, and gold dances. Emily is the Open Novice Ladies gold medalist at the Empire State Games. Congratulations, Emily. Emily coaches figure skating in Canton, Ogdensburg, and Star Lake. When not skating, Emily definitely enjoys horseback riding.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Emily Cambridge.
Somewhere Out There is one of my favorite songs, and I'm sure it's going to be a great program.
I remember Emily doing solos for as long as I can remember.
Me too.
Great speed.
beautiful spiral. Marissa Bacon, Katie Basham, Leah Short, Claire Woodcock, Stephanie Tupper, Misty Matois, and Amelia Kane. Wow, check out these props. A nice spiral slice, wow.
Coming together for a circle.
This is a very strong group.
Ontario are Michael and Martha Whittle, a brother-sister pair. The choreography to this is from Alicia Walter.
Ladies and gentlemen,
and here they
please
come.
Welcome Michael and Martha Whittle.
They will be doing a traditional skating dance for you.
Thank you.
done dance. Nice job, Michael and Marta.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Michael and Marta.
Next, we have junior skaters skating to Close Encounters, choreographed by Chris Harmon. This group includes Jennifer Siebert, Paige LaRue, Shannon Flanagan, David Tulloch, Mallory Gardner, Andrew Nichols, Paige Aldridge, Dina Huntley, Monisha Mandaluaya, and Katie Montgomery. Guest skater coming back again.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ricky Rayor.
Please welcome Ricky Rayor.
This feeling.
since then.
NSYNC fans.
They're skating to Space Cowboy, choreographed by Alicia Walter.
Yeehaw!
This group members include Sarah Tulloch, Catherine Durkai, Brianne Parks, Kimberly Hurlbut, Karen Baker, Tanya Manetian, Kelly Garwood, Stephanie Oakes, Philip Hanlon, Lori Denny, Jenny Bethal, Amelia Huff, Megan Ledger, Lizzie Simatowski, Martha Whittle, and Michael Whittle. This is an awesome program.
Spin.
the advanced skaters.
Thank you, advanced skaters.
Thank you.
Good job.
Skating next, we have Kristen Anderson and Courtney Smith, a duet skating to Men in Black. They're coached by Alicia Walter and Chris Ho Harmon.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kristen Anderson and Courtney Smith.
And here they come.
Here are Men in Black. Duets are so much fun.
Flip jumps.
Great spirals. Nice spins.
Some partner skating.
Laybacks with knee arm variations.
Axles, great job, girls.
Good job. Very cute choreography.
Way to go, girls. Great skate.
Thank you.
Our next group are intermediate skaters skating to Whoville, choreography by Morgan Martin.
This group involves Ellie Racino, Sophie Gubick, Kate Harlow, Erica Waters, Alana Hammond, Caitlin Fuller, Ashley Bassett, Mary Balthame, Erica Beekman, Casey Corbett, Kyle Demers, Anna Jarvis, and Sarah Thalego.
Whoville, a popular song from Dr. Seuss's book, The Grinch Who Stole Christmas. And there's the Grinch.
Jump. Next, we have a very special soloist for you. This is Stephanie Oaks, skating to Fly Me to the Moon. She is coached by Kim Patterson, is 16 years old, and a junior at Norwood Norfolk High School. She is a member of the Northern Stars synchronized skating team. Steph has her USFSA gold medal in dance, USFSA gold medal in moves in the field. She competed at the Empire State Games, North Atlantic Regional Championships, and Snowflake Invitational. Steph also enjoys indoor track.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big hand for
Stephanie
Oaks?
Stephanie works very hard, as is evidenced by her very strong skating skills. Spread Eagle into Nina Bauer.
What a beautiful layback. Catchy music. Makes you want to snap your fingers. Are the intermediate skaters back skating to Back to the Future, choreographed by Shelby Hill. A very popular 80s movie. I've seen it several times. How about you, Kari?
Yep. This group includes Michael Crotty, Tessa Kelly, Brittany Smith, Danielle Charlotte, Tyler Wood, Sarah Crotty, Miriam Wiener, Casey Conant, Chantel Wood, Sarah Gubick, Reagan Murray and Alicia Redford.
Now this takes you back to the 80s, good old days.
Wow,
Thanks, Amanda.
Of the evening, Miss Catherine Durkai, skating to Journey to the Past. Catherine is coached by Alicia Walter. She's 16 years old and a sophomore at Canton Central School. Catherine has her USFSA gold medal in senior moves in the field, her junior freestyle. She also competed at the North Atlantic's Regional Championships and Empire State Games. Besides skating, Catherine is very good at lacrosse and basketball. In the words of Catherine, to all my girls, superstar.
And here comes Catherine.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Catherine Durkai.
This skate really means a lot to Catherine. We'd like to wish her good luck.
She has such a beautiful program.
Up in a skating family where both of her sisters, Liz and Emily, accomplished skaters. Very popular song from the movie Anastasia.
Gorgeous spread eagle into an axle and another spread
Thank you.
minutes here to get a set up for the next two groups.
Next, we have the St. Sensations Juvenile Synchronized Skating Team, coached by Lisa Cardinal and assisted by Katie Wears. These skaters range in age from 9 to 12 years old and represent the Norwood, Ogdensburg, Potsdam, and St. Lawrence Figure Skating Clubs. This year, the St. Sensations started their competitive season with a 7th place finish at the Lake Placid Classic in January, and later competed at the Eastern Synchronized Skating Championships in Buffalo, where they also came home with a 7th place finish. This March, the Saints will compete at the Messina Invitational.
Kari and I, as well as Amanda, are pretty familiar with the St. Sensations as we all were on that team when we were growing up and started Precision.
We're big fans now.
We're the older sisters.
Members of this team include Kate Harlow, Amy Ogden, Alicia Rexford, Jamie Peacock, Alana Hammonds, Megan Watson, Danielle Charlo, Sarah Gubick, Jennifer Siebert, Kirsten Gardner, Crystal Snyder, Katie Wears, Hope Janelle Berninghausen, Julia Wears, Chantal Wood, Jessica Azzarone, Reagan Murray, Kristen Shumway, Erica Beekman, Stephanie Sweeney, Chantal Randy, Martha Murphy. And they are coached by Lisa Cardinal.
And their assistant coach is Katie Wears. Their program is so adorable. I've been to a few of their practices. They're hardworking young girls.
Sensations. Very strong entrance.
Definitely famous for. Circle. familiar with that position.
Very nice. Nice job, girl. Here comes their kick line.
Very nice and straight. Great job, girl. Nice block. Good speed.
Great unison, too.
Egg beaters. Very difficult precision. Future Megan. St. Louis Figure Skating Club will miss you.
Somewhere out there.
Looks like someone was the Grinch over
there.
I'm sure she's proud of that green face.
Don't forget her legs too.
Michael and Martha Little.
Here come our pairs team.
Michael and Martha Whittle.
Our guest skater, Ricky Rayor.
Our guest skater from Saranac Lake, Rick Rayor.
Thank you, Ricky.
Wow. What an accomplished skater he is, huh, Kari?
Definitely.
Good luck in the future, Rick.
Our duet, Kristen Anderson and Courtney Smith. Men in Black.
Here come the Men in Black.
Our duet, Kristen Anderson and Courtney Smith.
Stephanie Oaks, fly me to the moon.
Miss Stephanie Oaks. Woo, nice double loop.
Very impressive solo you had.
Good job, Pat.
What a great skater. All the soloists are great, accomplished skaters.
Moves from the whole bill.
the St. Lawrence Figure Skating Club's 48th Annual Ice Show, 2001 Skate Odyssey. This is Jessica Lawrence
and Kari Lott
saying thank you and good night.
Hope you enjoyed the show. I totally did.
Brought to you by LaBerge and Curtis Incorporated, Leadership at Work, on the Canton Russell Road in Canton. Phone 315-386-8568. By the Glass Onion, the Court Street Inn, 25 Court Street in Canton. Phone 315-386-2500. And by Witherby and Whalen Incorporated, the mark of excellence. We offer complete monument service by a qualified staff. Located at 3 Hodgkin Street in Canton, phone 315-386-8566.